nowadays. You know, a few years ago, I believe it was middle-aged men in their 50s coming back from the golf course. Yes, been doing it for years, so they thought they could.
That's right.
Then it was young men under the age of 21.
Come on, you fucking idiots!
It's always round about two people a day.